Welcome back to the Wind Tunnel. In some previous videos, we've shown how important drafting is, but what we haven't really shown is how big of a difference it can make in perhaps the one situation where it matters the most, a World Tour Sprint Leadout. And so to help demonstrate how big of a difference drafting can make there, we decided to bring in a couple of guys that aren't too bad at sprinting, Fernando and Max Richeze. And so before we go into the details of the test, we thought it'd be pretty cool to have the best of the best explain how a normal sprint goes. So guys, you guys are riding hundreds of K and then you get to the finish and you're going under the red kite, 1K to go. So for a normal sprint, flat, no crazy winds or anything like that.
Perfect
situation, exactly. The one, what's normal? So you're behind Max?
Yeah, yep. Always I go behind Max, because yep. it's a good position for me because him a lot of experience for the sprint and I'm need for sure take the position and this is your work.
Max seems like he's pretty good at his job.
Yeah, it's a really good job.
So Max, at that point, how many people in front of you normally?
Normally two riders in the front of me.
Okay, and then how fast normally do you want to be going 1K?
Yeah, 1K to go, I think 60 per hour.
60 kilometers an hour?
Yeah, 60, 61 is.
Is that it?
Yeah.
And then, so okay, from 1K to go until about 500 or 400 to go, do you stay at 60 or is it actually getting faster?
Yeah, sometimes I stay, but always try put more speed and speed up.
Okay, and so Max, normally when do you hit the front and it's just you and Fernando? About how many meters to go?
For me, I prefer start at 400 meters. If the speed is high, for me it's better 400.
Okay.
Sometimes I go 500 meters.
That's a long ways.
Yeah.
So if you go from 500 or 400, how fast are you guys then going then?
When I go, I prefer start at 65. Yes, 65 and arrive at 68, 69.
And then you're behind the entire time. So how hard power-wise do you think you're going normally at that speed when you go?
Maximum 1,300.
Jeez.
400.
And then you're sitting behind, hopefully less, right?
Yeah, behind I don't look the Garmin, but I think 800.
Okay, so what do you say? Let's find out how much power you're saving at that exact moment when Max hits the front and you're about to go. And then we'll let everyone know how much drafting really matters when you're going 67K an hour at the end of a World Tour sprint. Let's do it.
You say, I don't know, 500 watts. Huh? Hmm? 600.
I don't know.
I think.
We have a wind tunnel. Let's find out, huh? Yeah. Cool. So the way we're gonna run this test is we're gonna first run Max on rollers in front and Fernando tucked in tight behind. We're gonna run the fans up to 65K an hour because that's what they told us they start their sprint at. And we're gonna measure how much drag Fernando is putting out. We'll then take Max away and measure how much drag Fernando is putting out with him alone. And by doing that, we'll be able to compare the power difference while he's drafting Max versus when he's all alone. All right, the results are in. And Fernando, when you are all alone, when something went wrong and Max is gone, compared to the perfect lead out and you're behind, you're saving an entire 416 watts at 65k an hour tucked in behind max. Does that sound about right based off of the feelings?
Yeah, the feeling is better go behind when when the wind is in your face is too difficult.
Yep, that's why you have them. So let's finish off the sprint. You're about to go for the win. How do you decide when you leave max and you go?
In the perfect sprint, 200 meters to go.
What happens when it's maybe slightly not perfect? How do you decide when it's not 200 meters to go and you have to go either earlier or later?
If the speed is a little bit down, it's better go early because other guys can jump in before and this is too difficult. But if the speed is really good, you don't need to start 200 meters to go, you need to start under 50 to go.
That's awesome. Well, guys, that was really, really interesting. Thank you so much for helping us answer this question. If any of you guys have any additional questions you'd like us to answer in the wind tunnel, please feel free to reach out. Thanks for watching.